So you're thinking about cheating, or you already did cheat. I'm not here to judge. The fact is, more people would cheat if they thought they could get away with it. So here are three tips to help you cheat better. Maybe your partner isn't ever in the mood. If you must cheat, cover your tracks. Create a burner profile, like so. Watch that episode of Stranger Things where all the crazy shit happens, and then delete the profile. Voila. Maybe you're a serial cheater involved in a passionate binging affair with narcos. You need to be able to watch anytime, anywhere. Get a sensible book like this, cut a hole in the pages, put your phone inside, and now you can cheat even with your partner laying next to you. But what if you get caught? Don't beat yourself up. Stage a robbery. Make it look like it was the burglars who watched that episode of The Crown that you were supposed to watch together for like 2 weeks, but the cat who hated you died, and then your partner was
too tired!
And then they wanted to rewatch Kimmy Schmidt because the queen reminded them too much of their dumb dead cat! And if you need it, you're just one blood swatch away from faking your own death. So cheat away. And don't let a little streaming infidelity get in the way of what you're watching together.